On this episode of 60 Second Snakes, we will be talking about the eastern hognose snake, which is harmless to humans despite its intimidating behavior. Here's what to look for. First, check the markings. Most individuals will have two long dark blotches or eye spots extending down from the head, and some may have dark blotches or spots on a brown or yellow background, or be one solid color. Their coloration helps them blend into the sandy woodlands where they hunt for toads, their favorite food. Next, look at the snout. The hognose snake gets its name from its flattened, upturned nose. Finally, examine the size. Adult hognose snakes range from 1.5 feet to 3.5 feet in length. Additionally, you will want to look for some of the characteristic hognose snake behaviors, such as the flattened head and body, hissing sounds, and even a wiggling tail. It may even excrete a foul-smelling musk, writhe around, and then play dead. If you get the opportunity to see one of these essential Michigan residents, leave it in the wild and enjoy the experience. This has been 60 Second Snakes. Visit Michigan.gov/wildlife to learn more.